19th question, again we have to find and correct the error. It is given 3 by 4x plus 3 equals 1 by 4x. Let's see if it is correct or not. 3 by 4x plus 3. Only one term is there in numerator. It means we cannot distribute the denominator and there is nothing common which we can cancel out. So, it means we cannot simplify it anymore. It stays as it is. 3 by 4x plus 3 is the final answer and it cannot be simplified anymore. Instead of 1 by 4x, the correct answer is 3 by 4x plus 3.
To learn more about how QMath can help you crack school and board exams, explore QMath Leap, a live online classroom program run by highly experienced and committed teachers.